guys, we have a Tesla taxi. All those bags. Jesse brought a shoe kit. This is the first time we're seeing our luggage in like 24 hours.
Hold up.
Because they didn't give it to us in Egypt. Oh, I'm done with you. Jesse brought a whole shoe cleaning kit because he don't play with his shoes. I'm done. He doesn't like when his shoes get dirty, so he brought a whole shoe cleaning kit. The touch.
It's elbow grease.
You guys, I'm on cutting. It's like the app they use for, it's like their Uber. So I'm on here trying to order some food because the food on room service sucked. A little sitting area, a beautiful view that I'll show you guys more tomorrow in my Dubai vlogs. And then our bathroom's really nice. Ow! So you've got like a self standing shower, like here, look at that shower. And then we've got a nice bathtub and two sinks and then a bidet and a toilet. Very nice. Also, there's a walk-in closet. So, anyways. As you guys can see, I've been indulging a little bit here, okay? I like to enjoy myself, okay, when I'm on vacation, so I'm enjoying myself. But that is all okay, because I have my teamy. I take this everywhere I go, every country I go, because it's a little dirty, but that's because I travel with it all the time. Stays in my suitcase or stays on me. This is the detox, the teamy detox. So basically, this is a 30-day detox that I go on and off of when I feel like I need to. The skinny blend is a loose leaf tea. I love this. I take it in the morning. It's good for energy. Also, it sets up your stomach for good metabolism because I've been indulging because I like to when I'm on vacation, when I'm having fun. But this sets up your stomach for a good metabolism, and then it helps all your food digest correctly, and it helps your metabolism not slow down or, you know, still be efficient, so you're getting rid of that gunk in your stomach. Most people hold 10 to 15 pounds of just waste in their stomach. So, and then the colon blend you take at nighttime, which I'm about to take after this ice cream, oops, and this just helps you get rid of everything, keeps... These go together, the two teas. Morning, night. Morning, night. Also, you guys, there is a huge discount code right now. There's a huge discount going on right now. You can use my code MJ30 for 30% off your entire teamy purchase, which is crazy. 30% off your entire order. I love and swear by teamy, especially when I'm on vacation and I'm indulging a little bit too much because then I don't feel too bad about it. But this tea is all natural. You can read all the ingredients. There's not that many ingredients in it. And it's amazing. And I would never promote anything that I don't actually use. So you don't have to worry about that. But yeah, I'll have everything linked down below. And let's get into the rest of the video. I just got done filming a hair video that is probably going to go up before this video. So I just got done that. Check it out if you haven't seen it. And now me and Jesse, I'm just going to put some face oil on. I've been loving the Binta Beauty face elixir. And we're about to head to Dubai Mall. I've never been to Dubai Mall. I'm so excited. I've never been. It's the biggest mall in the world. There's a lot of stuff I gotta get to. So we're gonna do a little shopping. We haven't been out all day because we've been jet lagged, so we've just been sleeping. Well, he's been jet lagged. He's been sleeping, I've been working. But it's 6:04 p.m., so we're about to head out
right now and head to Dubai Mall. A lot of you guys are asking about traveling during the coronavirus, and well, here's the thing. Every country is handling it different, so my suggestion would be to look up the countries you're allowed to travel to within your country. So like Google, if you're American like me, Google what countries can Americans travel to. If you're from the UK, Google what countries can people from the UK travel to. You will find so many different websites that are going to tell you exactly which countries you can go to, and then it's going to tell you what are the travel restrictions, what are the rules, what do you need to do. So I was in Egypt the other day. Egypt is only requiring a negative PCR test to enter the country, so you have to get a negative result on a PCR test 96 hours within 96 hours before your flight. That's all they're requiring. Dubai, you need proof of travel insurance and you need proof of a negative PCR test. And then when you land, they're gonna test you in the airport. We got tested in the airport again when we landed for coronavirus. And then they put like a tracker on the back of your passport here in Dubai so they can track you in case you get the coronavirus and they know where you are. And then, yeah, every country has different rules. I'm going to go to Turkey. I can't wait. I'm going to go back to Turkey. I've been to Turkey 3 times, but I'm going to head back at the end of the month. And Turkey, I think, again, they're just requiring a negative PCR test. But yeah, travelers are always going to find a way to travel. From lack of tourism, and I've been making sure to tip everybody like way extra. Like the guy who brought our bags to the door, like I tipped him really heavy. All the drivers, I tipped them really heavy. All the tour guides, I tipped them really heavy, because these guys really are suffering. And in these Middle Eastern countries, the men work. Like women work, but you know, it's more of a man thing to go out and provide for your family. A lot of these men are making the money for their families, and they're suffering, you know, and so therefore their families are suffering. So I've been making sure to tip people really, really, really well. And Dubai is so nice to influencers. My hoodie says influencer, but everybody's like, oh, you're an influencer, like come do this, come stay at my hotel for free, come eat here for free, as long as you do promotion. Like these people are really, really loving influencers coming to Dubai right now. They're like so happy. They're like, you're our saviors. Almost when we come here, they're like, please put this in an Instagram story, or put this in an Instagram post, or put this on your YouTube channel, because they're dying for tourism and they're really happy influencers.
Taxi.
Taxi?
Yeah, Dubai Mall?
Yeah.
Thank you.
guys, I'm on the verge of tears because this food looks so good. I'm gonna order so much food. No, I'm not. I'm just gonna, you'll see what I get. And then, Jesse, what are you gonna get? You guys, this isn't, he's gonna get the chicken curry. This is insane, look, the Burj. Look, Jesse, look. That's the Burj Khalifa, you guys. Oh my gosh. It's a light show. Guys, look, that's the Burj right there, the Burj Khalifa. It's the tallest building in the world. Guys, we just got our drinks. I got chia grapefruit juice and he got lemon mint juice. Just taste it. Let's see how it tastes. It's good. Ooh-wee. Tangy.
That's right. That's right.
It's good.
That's right.
It's delish. Give me bubbles. Oh my gosh, look at the light show over there. You kind of missed it. The water went so high. Oh my gosh. Okay. Jesse's still waiting on his curry. Look how good all this food looks.
Dance around, and they'll do. So let's sing again. Hit me with the music, the sound.
sense. Oh my god, the airbag popped. Is that the airbag? The other car, not ours, got stuck. This is our group. Trailer. The airbag popped. You got dizzy? You okay though? Are you still dizzy? You sure? Because you can tell them and we don't have to do it anymore. Huh? Arrived at camp where we're gonna eat. Oh my gosh, you guys, I did this last year. It's so delicious. The food, the tea, the dates. They're gonna put on a show for us. It's gonna be very nice. These are the perfect shoes to wear under this kind of thing. Crocs, no. And Crocs would be socks. S for sand. You guys, over there they have the hookah lounge. Where? Hookah lounge right there. A little shop. Henna tattoo. Well, there's henna right there. I think I might go get some. And then over here, oh, that's just family eating. We're having just a light snack before the buffet starts. The buffet is gonna start soon over there. We're having a light snack. They've got some, look how cool this Pepsi is. Arabic Pepsi. I'm not drinking it. Jesse's driving some soda. Some 7-Up. And we have friends from Iraq here. And we're just eating until the show starts. We have a front row.
and ladies and gentlemen.
Everything from the bar as well.
It's
and requesting everyone to keep your social distancing for the safety reasons when you'll be inside the buffet. And thank you very much and enjoy your dinner, please. Thank you.
It's time to eat. Over there is the buffet.